One moment, my friend. Just let me finish this thought. Of course. How can I help? The spires predate us all. As far as I know, we're the only ones who've been up here since... ever? Of course. How can I help? All kinds of things. My mind is old. Memory's a sieve. Keeping track of you, noting what I hear of the war, scribbling down reminders to myself. That's a... No, certainly not. But it depends on the ink I'm using. Too much cerulean, and I can't sleep. But just the right amount, and I can write all night. The red ink will give you swamp bottom if you drink it, but absorbed through the skin, it'll make you taste colors and smell music. I use three kinds, sepia, cerulean, and a red that's never the same shade. My recipe needs work. I like having three colors, but they also provide different, I can't in good conscience poison you. Oh, fine. The things I do to educate the youth. Feel anything? On second thought, I shouldn't be poisoning your young mind. One moment, my friend. Of course. How can I help? All kinds. Made from only the finest cuttlefish. What do you think? I'd say it's working. Sit and enjoy that for a bit. One moment. Of course. How can I... all kinds of things. Well, yes. If I'm worth my weight in tin as a craftsman of record, future generations will know of you. Of course. How can I help? The spires. Of course. How can I help? I am nothing if not a semi-reliable... You mean what's left of them? What would you like to know? The sages are archivists, academicians, and arcanists. Each sage benefited from the scrolls of learning that came before him. And so, each sage must repay this boon. But, all that's a bit generous. It's no secret that the sages were far more happy to add knowledge than to share it. Traditionally, we use magic only so that we may observe and archive. But, in truth, we have amassed a great wealth of knowledge.
So you're admitting you had at least one agent of yours studying the magic of the Tidecasters?
Well, I mean, if such information had fallen into our hands generations ago, we'd be fools not to...
Not to suckle off that ill-gotten teat of knowledge? Filthy word whores of the worst degree. The...
What would you like to know?
On it.
What do you need? What did you have in mind?
Can't do that. Can't do that. Interesting. Can't do that. Have a look here. Sorry, I can't. Can't do that.
This scent. Stench of blood, sweat, battle. Iron and death. Smells like alpha. Smells of strength. But is male. Have been stalking human Centrail. Have ranged many more than 5 nights through tribe and human territories of Tyr's land. Hunting for human called Fate Binder. For human who woke Horizon Rock called Mountain Spire. Have hunted hot high, cold low, wet dry. Traipsed far until paws bled, but always human who smelled of alpha, evaded beast woman. Had to slink through shadows, fast, quick, without rest to catch delicious prey at last. Fate Binder knows tribes of beast women. Curious human. Male who smells of alpha and knows of Shadow Hunter tribe. Best tribe. Lost tribe of kills in shadow. No, have hunted hot high fate.
You have no choice.
Felt nothing. Felt nothing.
Yield!
Kills in shadow yields to Fate Binder. No human called Fate Binder. Kairos breeds words on paper. Fate Binder binds words to earth and sky, makes ground tremble, makes night cry, blood and fire. Human is not first Fate Binder. Kills in shadow has hunted. Tribes of Kairos fear Fate Binder. Human Alpha claimed Horizon Rock called Spire, and Archons did not kill Fate Binder. Kairos hunts human realms to extinction. Rules tribe of blood and ruin, starvation and death. Seeks to slaughter beast women like prey. Beast women are savage hunters. Strong always kill weak, then grow weak. Not killed is migration of life. But Kills in Shadow is not weak now. Kills in Shadow is not beta. But even alphas submit to stronger-willed primas. Many packs make a tribe. Unless Fate Binder begins to smell weak. Kills in Shadow will not shelter stone whelps anymore. Scamper and flee! Do not want to see shadows lurking, stalking behind. will not like if Kills and Shadow catches sight or scent of stone mongrels again.
Can't do that. Sorry, I can't.
So this was once Stalwart's greatest fortress. Kairos does enjoy sending a message.
I am a shield wall unto myself! Come and face my iron!
Ow!
Take that!
Will do. Right. Don't know my own strength.
Look there, Fatebinder. Atop the wall. Someone takes note of our passing.